Thanks.
Can everybody hear us?
Yes.
Yes? No?
No.
Okay.
Here.
You cannot hear? Okay. Here we go. We want to welcome everybody and thank everybody for coming this evening. We are here to honor, remember, and acknowledge Evelyn Stepko. We would like to thank you for your support. California area is a safe place for us to live, raise our children, and as a community, we need to stand up and protect the ones who could not protect themselves. At this time, we have Dolores Browse, the niece of Evelyn, and she would like to say a few words.
And Evelyn would appreciate everyone, every one of you, friends, neighbors, for coming down here today. She would have loved to, she would be smiling right here at all of you. Thank you all for coming.
At this time, we're going to have a moment of silence. We're going to do the lighting of the candles. Anybody who would like to come forward and say some words about Evelyn? Neighbors?
I will. My name is Renee Carlo. I lived by Evelyn Stepko for about 2 to 3 years. She was a very kind woman and had no mean word to say about everybody. And this was a tragic accident. Well, not accident, but it didn't happen to her.
This is Reverend Douglas Quayle.
Let us bow our heads. Our dear Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for the life of Evelyn Stepko. Lord, we wish that there was so much more that we could do in her honor. However, as the course of things have taken place, we know that that couldn't be. Lord, as we gather together as a community, I think that's what Evelyn would want more than anything, because that's how she lived, the way that it used to be with the old community, where people watched out for each other, and there was no greed or irresponsibility to be had, because everybody watched out for each other. The gathering of this community shows that we can do it once again. Lord, we ask that you help us to live this way from this day forward, so that we can lift up your name amongst the whole community, so that we can remember Evelyn and use her life as a picture of the way that it can be once again. Lord, as we gather together, we ask that you bless everybody that's here. We ask that you bless the family and all the loved ones that have all the stories to tell. We also ask that you help us and guide us on our pathways in life. And we won't forget to thank you and praise you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
This concludes the vigil. Thank you, everybody.
I'm going to go to the next one.